press the bell icon from the YouTube app so that you never miss any of my videos.
Suffering from suntan? Here's the home remedy. Hey guys, welcome to Keep Updating, and this is Kavita. So today's video is again going to be on suntan. So this is the third video in my suntan series, but this video is totally different. This is because in this video I'll be showing three steps, step by step application, and by applying which you can get rid of suntan like instantly, and it works amazingly. I have tried and tested and it works amazingly on my skin, and I have shared a picture on Instagram. I guess if you haven't seen that, I'll give down a link in the description box below. You can check that out, and it works amazingly, guys. So I thought of sharing this video with you all. And yeah, in the first step there are three steps included in this home remedy. First is cleansing, second is exfoliation, and third is the face pack application. And the main thing is, all the ingredients which I have used in this home remedy are purely herbal, purely organic, and which you can easily find in your home. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's see what are the steps included in this video, and let's get started. So in first step, we have to cleanse our face very, very well, and this home remedy is going to be purely herbal and natural. So I'm going to take raw milk. Remember, you have to take raw milk, and to this you have to dip a cotton ball like so, and gently wipe your skin. Guys, wipe thoroughly, repeat for about like 4 to 5 times until all the impurities have been removed. You can leave this product for 2-3 minutes and then wash off with normal water. Guys, milk is a natural whitening agent. It contains lactic acids and vitamins and nutrients that remove suntan, the tanning layer from your skin, and makes your skin brighter and glowing. And for the second step, that is exfoliating, we need to take 1 teaspoon of sugar. So here I have taken like 1 teaspoon of normal sugar. If you have brown sugar, you can use brown sugar, that works really very well. So right now I'm using a normal sugar, and to this add like a few drops of lemon juice like so. And finally add few drops of olive oil. You can also use coconut oil if you want to, but now I am using olive oil. Now mix everything up really, really very well. Now as you can see, the scrub is ready. Now take some of the product and scrub gently on the affected area. Guys, sugar is a great exfoliator which helps removing suntan and leaves your skin soft and clear without drying your skin. Whereas lemon has a good bleaching properties that lightens your tan skin and makes your skin look brighter and makes your skin glowing. So scrub for about 4 to 5 minutes and then wash off with normal water. Now for the final step, that is the face pack. For this I have used cucumber juice. So I have grated, diced and peeled everything up very, very well and taken out the juice. So this is the cucumber juice. You can also use cucumber gel if you have, but I always prefer to try something organic and purely herbal. So this is the cucumber juice, and to this add 1 teaspoon of multani mitti and 1 teaspoon of besan. Now mix everything up really, really very well into a smooth consistency. Now to this I will add few drops of lemon juice, and again I will mix everything up really, really very well. Now as you can see, the mixture is ready.
The purchase link of multani mitti and cucumber gel has been given in the description box below, so you can check that out. Find the link and you can purchase those product by following the link. So yeah, what you have to do now is apply the mixture on your affected area. Apply a thick coat, you know, and leave it for about like 15 to 20 minutes until it completely dries, and then rinse it off with normal water. Guys, cucumber has skin cooling properties that reduce inflammation and redness caused by suntan, and gram flour and multani mitti has powerful cleansing properties that fade suntan and makes your skin look glowing, brighter and whiter.
So guys, this was all about how to get rid of suntan instantly. As you have seen, all the steps are purely organic and herbal, and those steps are very easy as well. All the products are purely organic and you can easily find this product in your home and it works amazingly. But if you are allergic person or if your skin is sensitive, then I will recommend you to do a patch test first. Then if it works, you can apply it and enjoy the benefit. And yeah, after applying this home remedy on your skin, please come back and write in the comment section below how it had worked on you. And please write your feedback because it means a lot to me. And yeah, with this I end my video. And if this video was helpful to you, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe and share this video with your friends. You can also follow me in all my social media networks. I have given all the links in the description box below. And I have made various home remedies related to suntan. I will give down a link, all the links in the description box below. You can check that out. So yeah, with this I end my video. This is Joyita signing off now. Until then, keep updating. Bye.